Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to Season 6 of FTL in our Zoltan cruiser, where we once again made it to Sector 8. In the meantime, we have a pretty decent track record when it comes to reaching this sector, but question is still open if we can win the fight at the end, because our weapon system not so great, and this is a bit of an intimidating ship, because it has a Vulcan. So I will probably try to avoid fighting this one out. And jump ahead to the repair station. I only did that jump because I was looking for a store where I could get a halfway decent weapon replacement for the beam, so that I could power the chain laser and the other weapon. But it should not, or did not want to be. Okay. This one, maybe we can fight this one. Okay, they want to get away. And they are getting away. Okay, then let's go to the base. What can we do with 40 spare? Maybe here, because I have one power to spare. So let's try going here and I hope it's not a too intimidating sector or fight. So far, so good. Okay. 60 more. Which means 25 here. And then let's spend 35 on the med bay. And then let's wait for the flagship. Okay, they cloak, we wait. Okay, our Zoltan shield is down. Okay, doors. I'm okay with hacking the doors. Okay. Then nice, two shields are down. And they cloaked for the second time. We still did not take any damage, which is quite surprising. Okay, same thing again. Okay, now let's cloak. Two can play this game. Then they will cloak. They uncloak. We hit them. And the first round is won. So let's repair the hull and everything else. And then let's head on back to the base. Round two, where we will have a boarding drone. It should hopefully not bother us too much. First one is shut down. So let's try to get the shields down and hit them. Think still all boarding. Ooh, now the defense drone is gone. This could be a problem. Yep. What? Defense thrown down again. That's not fair. Okay. Too many fires. Let's heal you up. So okay. Oh. And the next boarding drone. Ugh, come on. It's so tedious. At least this time we get a hit in. So, next attack round. So well, let's cloak a bit. So you go over here. Okay. This round was harder than it should have been, honestly. So you repair this, you go here, you heal up. We don't have that many crew members anymore. I think we lost three? Two. No. We lost. We lost our shield guy. Well, that means you are now on shield duty. Then we will repair this. We will need an additional power. We don't need two powers in here. And the next one, the next fight will be boarding. And I think they still have quite a few members, so probably we will let the two waves in and then jump away. And they also have a super shield on the third round. Okay, are we set? Okay, yes. Oh, and we will need cloak for this one. Okay. Let's and cloak. Okay. jump. So now we focus on this. Okay, they are all dead, so now let's repair everything up. And you need a bit more healing. And another hull repair. And the last one. So that we are fully repaired. Then everyone back to your station. And save it. Then is this... and defense turn, and then let's wait. Now there should not be any boarding because none of the two remaining crew member can get to the teleporter, which is a good thing in this case. Nice! Okay, you repair O2. So, and first laser, and okay, So now that this is done, we can focus on this setup. Yes, we did it! We won the fight in the Zoltan Cruiser A, and on the first time, nevertheless. So, hope you enjoyed this season, and I will see you soon in the next one.